कंगना रानौत एक ऐसी एक्ट्रेस हैं जो कभी भी कुछ कहने से नहीं हिचकिचाती। उनके दिल और दिमाग में जो होता है वो बिल्कुल कहती हैं, भले ही उनकी कही हुई बातें कॉन्ट्रोवर्सी ही क्यों ना बन जाएं। That doesn't mean she talks nonsense. This female makes a lot of sense and speak what is right. Do you want me to give the examples? No, na. I'm sure if you know her and if you like her, you know what she has said and done in past. So let me update you with a recent statement she made about the Baahubali star Prabhas. She revealed that Prabhas and she had a massive fight in past and they even stopped talking to each other. This is exactly what she said. I feel so happy to see Prabhas doing so well. When we started that time, we used to fight a lot. And I remember we had this massive fight when we stopped talking to each other. Then I saw Baahubali and I was like, wow, I'm so proud of his achievement and I'm sure he feels the same. Let me tell you, they have worked together in a South film named Ek Niranjan, directed by Puri Jagannath. However, the film did not do well at the box office. I love the way she even compliments someone. I'm her fan. Are you? If yes, then like this video.